Hello, my name is Aisha Braveboy, and I serve as the state's attorney for Prince George's County, Maryland, the most affluent majority Black county in the country. Prior to becoming the chief law enforcement officer, I served as a member of the Maryland General Assembly, where I voted several times to increase and expand the scope of financial literacy in the state of Maryland and Prince George's County. I voted for these bills because I believe that everyone, both children and adults, should receive education about financial literacy. While legislators can pass laws to require financial literacy be taught in schools, it would be nearly impossible to require adults to learn about their finances. As state's attorney, I see the devastating effects of what can happen to people who lack financial literacy and the skills to properly manage and grow their wealth. It is my job to seek justice for those who have been wronged and to make sure that people who are survivors of crime can recover financially. There are times when I see injustices take place regarding economics, and unless there is a crime being committed, I am unable to assist those individuals. When we look back in history, we can see that Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was on the forefront fighting for economic justice. As we face this global pandemic, we must still address some of the same economic and social issues that were present during Dr. King's time. We need to fight for economic justice for everyday people. Everyone deserves to know how their money works. They deserve to understand interest and their retirement accounts, and they should not have to pay excessive amounts of debt because they lack this knowledge. I applaud the work of the National Campaign for Financial Literacy. They actually came to my office to teach my staff about financial literacy. So I want to thank them for that. And I want to thank all of you for being ambassadors for financial change in this country. So congratulations and keep up the good work.